You want something to happen in your life. You want to manifest it, okay? There's books on manifestation and how to go about and doing it. You got to use Occam's razor. Occam's razor says, of all the solutions, the best solution is always the simplest one. Because we have such a fantastic brain, we want to complicate everything. So you're going upstream instead of flowing with the stream. Okay? Why do we do that? You exhaust yourself and you're not getting anywhere. You try to row upstream. So stop it.
But the brain, you're so smart. You've got these billions and billions of brain cells, trillions.
The simplest solution is usually the best solution. You have to remind yourself of that. What's the best way to manifest something? Okay. So you have a desire, a wish. So you've already put energy into it by thinking about it. You've deleted choices. You're down to one choice. I would like that. I would really like that to manifest in my life. I would like to have a better job, or I would like to somehow make more income, whatever it is.
Romantic relationship.
Yeah, I think they're still allowed. You've done a lot of work already. You've already given energy to deciding what it is, and you've decided you're down to one thing now, and you've a lot of energy and thought has gone into that. So now carry that forward. So the next step is visualize you already have it. Now, what does it feel like now that you have it? What are the feelings? Well, you can be thankful, you're overjoyed, you're give thanks to your creator. Oh, get into the feeling. The feeling is so powerful. People don't realize. It's like the first time you fell in love. What was that feeling like? Well, it's different from every other feeling you've ever had. It's very powerful. So think of that. Think of something if you have trouble or difficulty getting to that feeling mode. Okay, I already have it. I visualize I already have it. I've got more money coming in every month now. I've got a better job. Met a girl that I'm dating and we're having a good time. We're getting along. What's that feeling like? Stay with that feeling. And then stop it. You have it already. Don't ever go back and give energy to the fact that you lack money, you don't have enough money, then you're falling back. You've fallen off the wagon. The wagon, stay on the wagon will take you where you want to go. But don't do self-sabotage, which we're also very good at. We shoot ourselves in the foot. Stop shooting yourself in the foot. Okay, so you're into the feeling, and that feeling feels so good. Oh, that's wonderful. So stay with that as long as you can, but then go on with your life. But don't slip back into, I don't have this, I want that, that's a negative mode, that's low energy. So what feeling does, and being grateful for having it already, is you've raised your vibration significantly, and that's what makes manifestation happen. Okay, because you have to attract that. Everything you ever wanted already exists. You have to attract it into your life. It's out there. Everything you ever wanted, everything is out there. So imagine when you're thinking about, oh, I would like a better job, So you're sending out streamers of energy into the universe, into the ether. The ether surrounds everything. And these streamers go out. you have attached emotion and feelings to that, and you're coming from the heart. This is not, you're not narcissistic, you're not egoistic, you're not, you're genuinely coming from the heart, and you want to attract that. So visualize the streamers going out into the ether, and they will attach themselves to what it is you want. And you won't have just one streamer, there will be all sorts of streamers going out. We're in the quantum field now, where there's no time and no distance and no space. And that's the hard part for people to get their head around. But it exists. Just relax. Know that it will come to you in God's time, not your time. Don't say, I want it to happen, you know, a week from now on Thursday afternoon. You can't place that order with God. He will do it in His time when you need it. And it's so hard for people to do. It's a simple thing when you think about it. But why is it so hard to do that? Occam's razor, the simplest solution is usually the correct one. Never forget that. And don't complicate things. Just keep it simple. Ask from your heart. I don't want to be rich because I want to be better than other people and I can buy a car and show how successful I am. And no, don't get, that's all narcissistic, egoistic stuff. God he's not going to listen to you when you're placing your order with God. No, he's only interested if you come from the heart. That's your connection with your Maker. And we need practice in that. Nobody has taught us to come from the heart. Some people do it naturally. They've always known that way, you know, and often they may be religious people, but there are people who are not religious who can also come from the heart and do it naturally. But the rest of us, we have to work at it and practice it. Just like the baby has to get up after it's been crawling around, you know, and then it lifts itself up to a chair and whoa, you know, and I fall down a few times, but I can get up and walk. So same with adults. We're talking about these wonderful abilities that we all possess, but we don't practice for various reasons. We're not conscious of it, or we don't know how to do it, or nobody has given us clues about how to go about it, you know. But practice this. I'm not giving you 100% formula that it's going to work, but I'm merely suggesting that's one way of going about attracting what you want into your life. And the more you practice, the more you will start with simple things first. Don't ask for a Lamborghini right away when you're digging ditches or something, you know. Yeah, it would be nice to have a Lambo, but you couldn't afford to fill it up with gas anyway. So keep it simple. So start out with simple things. A better place to live, you know, lower rent, something you can afford, you know, something within your circumstances. That's all I can say about that.